Hi students, today we are going to see about Geography Lesson 1, India Location, Relief and Drainage. Introduction. India is the 7th largest country in the world and 2nd largest country in Asia. It forms a part of South Asia and is separated by the Himalayas from the rest of the continent. India accounts for about 2.4% of total area of the world, with an area of 32,87,263 kilometers. India's land and water frontier. India shares it 15,200 kilometers long land frontier with Pakistan in the west, Afghanistan in the northwest, China, Nepal, Bhutan in the north, Bangladesh and Myanmar in the east. India's longest border with Bangladesh, while the shortest border is with Afghanistan. About 6,100 kilometer long coastline of India is washed on the three sides of country by the Indian Ocean and its two arms of namely the Arabian Sea in the west, Bay of Bengal in the east. Total length of the coastline of India including islands is 7,516.6 kilometers. And India and Sri Lanka are separated by a narrow and shallow sea called Park Strait. India, a subcontinent. India, along with the countries of Myanmar, Bangladesh, Pakistan, Nepal, Bhutan, and Sri Lanka, is called a subcontinent. This region is separated from the rest of the Asia by a chain of mountain in the northwest, north and northeast, and by the sea in the south. This region also possesses a distinct continental features in a physiography, climate, natural vegetation, minerals, human resources, etc. Hence, India is known as subcontinent. India location and extent. India extends from 8 degree 4 minute north to 37 degree 6 minute north latitude and 68 degree 7 minute east to 97 degree 25 minute east longitude. Hence, India is located at the northeastern hemisphere. The southernmost of the point of country is Pygmalion Point or Indra Point, located in the Andaman Nicobar Island. The southernmost of the point mainland is called Cap of Comorin. The north-south extent of India is 3,214 kilometers and its extent from Indrakol in Jammu and Kashmir in the north to Kanyakumari in the south. The east-west extension is 2,933 kilometers and stretches from Rana of Kutch in the west to Arunachal Pradesh in the east. The Tropic of Cancer passes through the middle of the country, dividing into two halves as a northern temperate and southern tropical lands. India has been politically divided into 29 states and 7 union territories for administrative convenience. Indian Standard Time, IST. The longitudinal differences between Gujarat in the west and Arunachal Pradesh in the east is about 30 degrees Celsius. The Earth rotates through its axis around 360 degrees in 24 hours. Thus, a difference of 1 degree longitude will make a difference of 4 degree minutes in the time. The differences in longitude between Gujarat and Arunachal Pradesh is 29 degrees 18 minutes. Hence, the difference in the local time between these two places is 29 degrees 18 minutes multiply 4 minutes. It gives 1 hour 57 minutes 12 seconds. Since Arunachal Pradesh is towards the east, it will have a sunrise about 2 hours earlier than the sunrise at Gujarat, which is in the west. In order to avoid these differences, Indian Standard Time is calculated. The local time of the central meridian of India is Standard Time of India. India's central meridian is 82 degrees 30 minutes east longitude. It passes through Mizapur and roughly bisects the country in term of longitude. The IST is 5.5 hours ahead of Greenwich Mean Time, GMT. Major physiographic divisions of India. The Himalayas peak in the north, the beautiful beaches in the south, the great Indian desert in the west, the breathtaking natural heritage in the east make India is a geographically vibrant, colorful, truly incredible country. There is a varied nature of physiographic division in India. Though the country has many landforms based on the major differences, it is divided into 5 physiographic divisions: the Himalayan mountain, the Great Northern Plain, the Peninsular Plateau, the Indian Desert, the Coastal Plains, the Islands. Himalayan Mountains. The Himalayan mountains consist of youngest and loftiest mountain chain in the world because they have been formed only few million of years ago, and also they were formed because of folding of earth crust due to tectonic activity. It stretches for distance of 2,500 kilometers from Indus in the west to Brahmaputra in the east. The width of northern mountain varies from 500 kilometers in Kashmir to 200 kilometers in Arunachal Pradesh. The Pamir knot, popularly known as roof of the world, is connecting link between the Himalayas and the high range of Central Asia. From the Pamir, Himalayas extend eastward in the form of an arc shape. The term Himalayas is derived from Sanskrit. It means the abode of snow. The northern mountain that function as a great wall is grouped into 3 divisions: the Trans-Himalayas, the Himalayas, Eastern or Purvanchal Hills. Trans-Himalayas, it also known as Western Himalayas. It lies to the north of Great Himalayan Range. It lies in the Jammu and Kashmir and Tibetan plateaus. As its area extent is more in Tibet, is also known as Tibetan Himalayas. The Trans-Himalayas are about 40 kilometers wide its eastern and western extremities, and about
225 kilometers wide in the central part. They contain the Tethys sediments. The rock of this region contain fossil bearing marine sediments which are underlined by tertiary granite. It has partly metamorphic sediments and constitute core of Himalayas axis. The prominent range of Trans-Himalayas are Jaskar, Ladakh, Kailas, Karakoram.
The Himalayas. It constitute the core part of Northern Mountain. It is an young fold mountain. It was formed by movement of Angara landmass in the north, Gondwana landmass in the south. The Tethys Sea found between these two landmasses was uplifted by compression and the resultant landform was Himalayas. It constitute of many ranges. The main division of the Himalayas are Greater Himalaya, Lesser Himalayas and the Shivalik. Purvanchal Hills. These are the eastern offshoot Himalayas. It extends in the northeastern state of India. Most of these hills are located along the border of India and Myanmar, while other states are inside India. Dafla Hills, Abor Hills, Mismi Hills, Patkai Perm Hills, Naha Hills, Manipur Hills, Mizo Hills, Tripura Hills, Mikhir Hills, Gagro Hills, Kasi Hills, Jainida Hills are the hills which are collectively known as Purvanchal. Okay students, rest of the portion will be discussed in our next video.